number. Okay? You have to circle the greater number. Last class, I taught you right how to circle the greater numbers from 1 to 10. Everyone is clear about that? Yes. Today, I'm going to teach you the greater numbers from 11 to 20. Okay, I guess I have written some problems over here. See, before going to the problem, let me examples in the sticks. Come on. What we are going to do now? Yes, today we are going to learn about the greater number. I am right? Okay, what is a greater number, baby? Last class, I taught you, right? What is a greater number? Come on, tell me. Yes, greater number means it is a more. What is a greater number? Greater number means it is a more. Okay, see, I've taken the two numbers. What is this number? Come on, tell me, what is this number? Yes, this is a 12. Okay, look at this. What is this number? 16. So, among these two numbers, I want to circle the greater number. First, what you want to do, you have to look at these two numbers and which has more values. Look at the sticks. Look at the sticks. Everyone, look at this. Here, I am placing 12 sticks. Okay? Okay? Here, I am placing 16 sticks. Okay? Which is looks more? Did you find out the difference? See, greater number means it has more values. Which has more number of sticks? It is a 12 has or 16 has? 12 has more sticks or 16 has more sticks? You have to look at the sticks and you have to find out. Yes, see, look at this. 16 only have more number of sticks. I'm right? Yes, 16 has a more number of sticks. So, 16 is a greater number. Okay, everyone is clear? 16 is a greater number. Okay, baby? 16 has more number of value. So, 16 is a greater number. Okay, let's do one more example. Come on. See now. Look at this. See what I am doing now? I am placing the 12 sticks here and I am placing the 17 sticks over here. Okay, first what you want to, you have to compare these two numbers, 12 and 17. Which has more number of sticks now? Yes, 17 has more number of sticks. Okay, 17 is a greater number. You have to compare the pictures. You have to compare the pictures. Look at this sticks and look at these sticks. Which is looks heavy and which is looks more? Yes, 17 looks more sticks. So, that is a greater number. Okay, baby? Let's do some problems in the board. Come on. See, I am writing some problems over here. Look at this first number. What is this number? 13 and 16. Okay? If you want to circle the greater number, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? You have to compare these two numbers and you have to circle the greater number. Which has more value, you have to circle the greater numbers. 13, 16. Which has more values? Yes, 16 has more values. Okay, see? 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 comes after the 13, right? So, 16 has more values. Okay, next, what is this number? 17, 12. First, you want to circle the greater number. First, you have to compare these two numbers. Okay, 17, 12. Okay, 17, 12. Which has more value? 17 comes after 12 only, right? This after number means that has more values, right? Yes, so 17 is a greater number. 17 is a greater number. Everyone is clear? Let's move on to the next problem. Yes, 19, 11. I have written 19 and 11 over here. Okay, compare these two numbers. Which has more values? Which has more values? Yes, 19 has more values. Why? See, 19 comes after the 11. Correct? After number means that has more values. Okay? So 19 means that is a greater number. 19 is a greater number. Okay? Next, see the next problem. What is this? 14, 18. First, what do you want to do? You have to compare these two numbers. Correct? What I have written here? 19, 14 and 18. Among this, which has more values? Come on. Yes, 18 has more values. So, 18 is the greater number. Okay, next. 12, 16. What is this number? 12, 16. Okay, which has more values? First, you have to compare these two numbers. And which has more values? Yes, 16 has more values. That is a greater number. Next, have to look at this. 50 and 20. Which has more value? Yes, first, what do you want to do? You have to compare 50, 20. Okay, compare these two. Which has more value? Yes, 20 has more values. Okay, if you want to circle the greater number means you have to see which are the numbers have the more values. Okay, everyone is clear this greater number baby? See, today you have to copy this problem in your note and you have to circle the greater number. Okay kids, let's see on the next class.
Are your numbers 1 through 30? Here are your numbers 1 through 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 10, 10, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20, 20, 20, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30, 30, 30, 30. Here are your numbers 1 through 30. Here are your numbers 1 through 30.